With increasing life expectancy and the prevalence of lifestyle disease, India has seen an increase in the kidney disease in the last decade. The prevalence of the kidney disease in adults in India is 17.2%, of which 64.5% have hypertension and 31.6% have diabetes. With rising prevalence of both the hypertension and diabetes in India, prevalence of kidney disease is expected to rise. However, the good news is that the kidney disease can be prevented by good control of blood pressure, diabetes, and certain medication. So, all the patients of hypertension and diabetes must check for kidney function tests once in a year, and this will help to detect early signs of kidney damage.